enjoying things?
Yeah, yeah, it's been good. Is this a...
Yeah,
oh, sorry. Yeah, general chat. it's been nice. It's been tough, and it's nice to get into the nitty gritty of the league now, and have the success that we've had in the cup so far.
A really frustrating one last weekend.
Yeah, I've never quite been in a game like it. I've been involved in a game with a sending off, but not three for the same team. But in a funny way, I think it showed the. Although we did obviously lose the game, it showed the spirit that we have in the team that we kept going to the last minute.
Does that help you going forward, that you can show that spirit with 9 men?
Yeah, well, off the back of the cup game in the midweek, we showed to ourselves and we like to think to the rest of the league that what we're about, going down to 10 men and still going on to win. So even down to 9 men, we thought, well, if we were to nick a goal here at 3-2, we're only one set piece away from potentially getting a point. So the belief was there the whole way through.
When these red cards are coming, do you let it affect you, or do you just have to try and forget it?
Yeah, I mean, it's easy to get a bit frustrated in the moment, but you got to try and be composed and try and assess the situation in a way that's benefits your teammates and allows you to try and finish the job at hand. And in that particular game, it was trying to stay in the game. But the more red cards that came, the harder that became. But you know, they happen in games. It will happen against us. I'm sure it will happen for us. And you just got to roll with it.
Ross County this weekend back at home. So what do you expect from that?
Yeah, I imagine they'll come out all guns blazing off the back of the last game. I mean, there's absolutely no easy games in this league. So you know, we've been working on our game plan all week, and you know, hopefully if we implement it right, we'll come away with the important 3 points.
A lot's been made of improving the home form this season.
Sure, I mean, it's a great pitch you got out there, great fan base, and you know, no team goes out there to lose. You know, it's the aim of the game is to get the wins, and I think we've played some decent football at times, but now we need to back it up with the results.
Fairly frustrating start for yourself personally. At what point do you start to get a bit edgy in front of goal, and Where are you at personally?
I mean, I'm brimming with confidence under the surface. I've been involved in a few goals and assists, not sure myself. But we've won 5 out of 7 games, and to be a part of that is personally very satisfying. I take a lot of pride out of that. I'm sure my goals will come. It's a long season, and you know, when the first one comes, I hope to think it'll open a gate.